Adam's first seen hiding in a dingy car park holding a disc, ruthlessly being hunted down by mysterious masked men. Action takes place right in the opening scene, setting the tone of violence and crime for the rest of the movie. Prepare to be thrilled by this whirlwind experience as the agent heroically takes on an action-filled adventure. The constant tension and suspense leads up to a dramatic and shocking twist, reaching a climax that will blow your mind.
Why? We decided to make a thriller because of the recent success of the genre in the cinema. Examples of this are Skyfall, which generated the most profit last year, and Taken 2. This stayed at the top 10 of the biggest thrillers over 6 weeks. We aim to build on the success of these films by thrilling the audience in a way that no one has before. Our recent survey, which told us that people expect from a thriller, and we are going to use this information to make sure that our thriller is what the audience want.
For the research that we produced, we used the questionnaire because we think this is the most suitable and effective way to gather information about the subject that we're using. Our research shows us that our target audience is those who are 15 to 18 plus years of age. It also tells us what they expect, that they expect certain things included in thrillers. For example, they said most thrillers are set in the city. They include a villain, hero and love interest. We've decided to put a refreshing twist on the traditional idea of what a thriller should be by using a female for the main role.
The potential of the film is massive and we intend to release the thriller onto DVD in many countries and will increase the profits by selling merchandise and sponsorship opportunities.
We've decided to make our rate of a film for a 15 because it will contain violence and crime that is not suited for younger ages. The audience will expect to see fighting scenes, violence and use of bad language.
Certain aspects of our production came from Kill Bill. The heavy breathing at the beginning was a very effective sound enhancement. We've decided to use it as we think it will make a good opening to our film.
Okay, so you're...